The life of Secretary Jesse Manlastas Robredo in public service starts with his assuming the post of Executive Director of the Bicol River Basin, then as Mayor of Naga City, and rising to the post of DILG Secretary as a recognition of his good performance as Mayor of Naga City. Life for Secretary Robredo is so brief, but to him, if there is anything good to be done, it has to be done now, with no time ever wasted, to lead a vibrant, colorful, and meaningful life. In the DILG, he started his tenure as DILG Secretary in 2010, when President Benigno Aquino III appointed him to this post and ended in that fateful afternoon of August 18, 2012, in a plane crash in the calm waters off Masbate. A marked quality of every good leader was manifested by his leading the way for new ways to improve local governance. He took the risk of treading on unfamiliar grounds of innovative approaches towards good local governance that earned certain degree of resistance and unpopularity. But his spirit was never dampened for genuine reforms for LGBs. Life in DILG is always on the go for Secretary Robredo. When he stepped into the shoes of a DILG secretary, his change agenda in the department is the part for performance, accountability, responsiveness, and transparency, not only among the LGUs, but also in the DILG and its attached agencies as well, to be the role models for the LGUs. On performance, he said, "We need to perform and perform well. We give accurate data devoid of our personal attachments." On accountability, he explained, "We hold our constituencies and ourselves to account. We hold LGUs accountable to outcomes. We do this through the seal of good housekeeping. This is both an accountability and transparency tool. We promote full disclosure, and disclosure is not only an outcome, it is the only way people can engage with the local government officials. Disclosure is a process that promotes transparency. The process of governance is as important as the outcomes." On responsiveness, he highlighted, "We respond quickly and appropriately to concerns." And on transparency, he underscored,
"The trust and confidence of the people are responsible to. And it's something that should not be demanded, it's something that should be offered. Because if it's something that is demanded, then it's just mere compliance of the legal requirements for transparency. Now, I think at the moment we're on the right track, in the sense that there is a clear understanding as to where we're going. As I've said, after almost a year and a half, there are quite a number of challenges that we have to contend with. We need to step up. Let's say, for instance, this year.
We all need to change. You all play a key role in transforming our organization. Let this be our contribution towards a better Philippines that we all aspire for, not just for ourselves, but our children and our children's children now."
Aminin ko po sa inyo, pag ang kaharap ko po yung mga hinalal na local official, ang sinasabi ko po ang mahusay at matinong local official. Hindi po lahat ng mahusay ay matino. Hindi po lahat ng matino ay mahusay. Ang hinahanap po natin, yung dalawang katangian, hindi lang husay at galing, kundi matuwid at matinong kapulisan.
Secretary Robredo has gone ahead, but we have every reason to celebrate such a short but meaningful stint and convincing crescendo with his parting. The ball is now with us.
The challenge is now with the stakeholders of good governance to nurture the seed that is now sprouting. Please come now and let's celebrate life with Secretary Robredo's shining examples of LGU's best practices that will ultimately transform islands of best practices into an archipelago of good governance. Thank you, Secretary, for being at the helm of the DILG, which makes us more proud because of your innovative guidance towards excellence in local governance. We are surely on the right track as we strengthen our internal governance capacity in the DILG to support the reforms you have put in place. We know you have your ever-sweet smile of approval as we celebrate success of local governance innovations now unfolding for a better Philippines as the dawn breaks. You really did not leave us as you continue to inspire us with your innovative and transformational leadership for the benefit of the LGUs and our local communities.